Meet WGVU cool teacher Melissa Irons from Harper Creek High School in Battle Creek.
The lesson we did today was writing checks, and I know that checks are outdated, but they still need to understand how checks work because they will receive checks and will have to write checks at some time. And it's important to realize that there's more than one way for money to come out of your account. It's still important for them to realize the parts of a check and how a check works. I get along well with my students, and again, I want them to learn real world lessons, and I think they appreciate their education a little bit more when they can see what will I need this for in the future. As a teacher, I like to make connections with my students.
Mrs. Irons is a cool teacher because she's caring and she always puts her work first and does 100% at it.
Harper loves WGVU!
Thank you to our sponsors.